good afternoon to you, people of the world. You're listening to the Drive Time, a program on your local internet station. Your host, Vernon Howe. This is the 26th day of March, the third month of the year 2012, the 2012th year of this year. Since we started counting the years. That's a small number if you think about it, 2012. Like, I've written more songs than there have been just years in the, you know, in modern existence. Beautiful day out here at 12:39 Eastern Standard Time in the Central Jersey part of the world called Central Jersey. I don't divulge the town that this is. Just know that it's Central Jersey. I think it's more central than any other part of Jersey I've ever lived in. And people say Central Jersey could mean a lot of things. And for a small state, we have a lot of ways of describing where things are. I met them in another state, and they said, well, you know, we're 45 minutes away from everything. How long does it take to get to New York City? 45 minutes. I'm a little further away than that. So I think this is truly, if you look at a map, and you poke the middle of the state right in its belly, it would kind of be where I am. It's funny to think that a state has a, like, it, but to me, the shape of New Jersey always looked, it looked like a mailman or like somebody with a hat on, like a milkman or something. You know, it has the most personality. The shape of New Jersey, I think, has the most personality as any shape state. Like Nebraska, you can't really poke it in the belly. It's just a square. You know? The belly could be, you know, where's the belly? But I think you kind of know where to poke if you say that. It's, you know, I will say this. Maybe I'm a little bit further southwest than what you would typically think of Jersey, because I'm closer to Philadelphia than New York by a good amount, solid amount. It's a much easier trip to get to Philadelphia than New York City from where I live. But what did I want to talk about today was how if you start a project, I want to talk about process. And the process of when you start a project and you sorry, this guy cut me off and then he's acting like a jerk and being a little slow. Like, I don't know why you can't drive. You cut me off, so just drive fast, because you're obviously a dick, so you cut people off. Just also drive fast then, because don't do the one and then not the other. Then what kind of a dick are you? You're the general of dicks. I don't know, it's so stupid. This is the anger I'm trying to defeat. I'm trying to defeat my anger so I can be more creative. I'm trying to learn from David Lynch. Just take a deep breath every once in a while. I did have a point, because I've been working on this project where I'm going through an old blog that I had, where all of the pictures and the posts, and deleting a lot of posts. But I just realized that some of the pictures are not hosted some of them are Flickr, and they're in this like weird Flickr set that I have, and I'm just trying to, I hate this idea that I've created content and it's not organized, so like it's fluttering about and it's not in a consistent style. And it's infuriating, and going back and trying to clean up my mess, so to speak, is one thing, but not understanding the process of how I was doing it, because I stopped for 5 months and then picked up the project again of cleaning this up, and I need to just start and finish the fucking project. It's a big problem I have, because it's not so much, it's not the projects where there is the process is simple and you're not going to forget the process. Which is A, you know, A is B, you know, like there's A, B, and C to the work, and you can stop and then pick it up. And I've picked up a few projects that I abandoned last year in 2012, digital image projects of, like, you know, repetitive kind of serial work. And the process is really simple, and to just make, and for instance, there's a video series I do on my website called 10 in 1, and to just pick that up again was easy, because it was, and I had to recreate the actual video file, but just because the steps were really easy, and it was a very simple kind of, you know, elegant process. But something is just, it's usually the stuff that isn't as creative, to quote on, you know, the projects like that are just to kind of organize, that are just to kind of, where you need a system for it to make sense, because all you're doing is organizing and cleaning and editing, and when you lose that process in the time is when it just, everything goes to hell, and then it's a frustrating feeling. I don't know if I'm articulating it too well, but it's a feeling I hate to feel. I can't describe what it makes me. It makes me feel like I just completely shut down the internet just now, today, this morning, a little while ago, working on it, because of the frustration. I just was like, nope, you have to go. And then I realized I was hungry too, so I just was like, you better just go find some food. Hey, you guys got big Easter plans? Anybody, you know, have you heard about this Easter thing? Yeah, it's Christ, he came back to life.